I'll save the parts for when we get I get
the desired effect. No, no, sticky, don't crit. Stickies do not crit. They do not. Yeah, electronic is probably best. You can just carry it until we're behind the APC.
Yeah.
You don't need to wear it. Yeah, you have to activate it.
We're getting intel that the LMB is splitting into factions now that Bliss is gone. No one's quite sure what these guys are after now.
Well, you have to deal
the JTF
with the
unit went to investigate reports of something big in the East River water treatment plant, and we've lost contact. Get a team together. I've got
That's
a bad feeling about this one.
Fucking beginning.
Someone called the National Continuity Coordinator contacted me. They want
Not
to bomb the plant
anymore,
to be done with it, but bombing a water plant when the city is this close to getting back to normal? That's a big setback. Get there as soon as you can, and we'll hope there's someone left to save. In the meantime, I'm gonna figure out what the hell happened to the President of the United States. Things outside might be worse than we thought.
Open behind that shit.
That missing JTF unit is still radio silent. I'm hoping it's just the LMB jamming their comms. Isaac should be able to decrypt the signal if you get close enough to the source.
Yeah.
Just keep yourself in one piece, okay? We don't know what we're up against yet.
Why would they put that gear squad there?
Shortwave JTF radio transmission detected.
Oh. I'm gonna throw this right here. This will cover right there.
No, that's gonna be taken down immediately. I have smart cover, much better.
That's what I'm saying, you have those smart cover behind it. They give you more room.
Here, start killing. Oh, I'm dead.
An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
I'm not shot. Are you kidding me? Fucking hell, man.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Let's restart. Oh, I didn't know if my fucking smart cover was down or not. Cause I put it down in the middle.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, well then you have to put it up there because thing is, how much health does your smart cover have? Because they will kill you if they'll take it down immediately if it has like 100k health. Yeah, oh. And just come back.
Yeah, I am.
Use mine.
Alright, that one's dead.
One more.
That's dead. What else there is?
There is the drones. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna change ability.
Yeah.
So when we go up to the generator up there, there's gonna spawn like 4 fucking drones. And we're gonna have to like be, I don't know, behind here.
Mm-hmm.
You can put your ballistic shield right right up in the middle.
Yeah. Head it down. But waiting for it to.
The shotgun will do zero damage.
A grenade.
Oh, well, fucking Jesus Christ. Put down your shield.
I'm waiting for it to respawn.
You drink. Drink soda. Respawn faster.
Alright, I'm gonna pull him.
Alright. Yeah, there they are. Come over here.
I couldn't.
Oh, you guys both dead.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow, the fire immediately. Alright, we're gonna have to move even farther back then. Put your cover down. Or not here. Yeah. Here.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Oh, they didn't get blind? What the fuck? Oh, fuck it. Die. They didn't... Okay, so flashbang sticking does not blind these guys. Apparently. That sucks. No, I don't use the explosives. Yeah, I'll just... Yeah. Just go way, way back easy, otherwise you cover disappears.
Yeah. Go for the grenade.
Can't take cover for a fucking year. Yeah, you see, the fucking, if he shoots the cover, it's gone immediately.
Yeah. But, I mean, it lasts long enough.
It's better to have the flashbang. Or a shock turret, maybe.
Yeah, we can try turrets.
Yeah, you know they work. I think they should work. So should everything. I have the turret to equip, you can equip something else.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. That's my nose. Well, it's no point, Pat's gonna die anyway. If he takes damage.
Cover the grenade.
Yeah, you're in the circle, that's a run.
That's what killed us a while ago.
Wow, how did they throw it all the way,
all the way
back
behind
there?
Me?
It
yeah,
bounced
I know.
Off.
I'm behind you,
it
Pat. I'm down.
Off the walls, isn't it? Pat, you can get him, he's behind you.
Watch out for the fire.
Oh
alert.
My god, are you fucking...
Agent is down.
Why? Yeah, I know, that was the... what the fuck? Don't go into the fire. Yes, because there was fire. It must have been... like, I don't know, fucking... after...
it
after
was
burn.
Invisible pot fire.
Yeah. One is down. No, well, it's the pulse that gives you the damage. Yeah, well, no, with the pulse on, you do 980. With the pulse off, you do like fucking garbage.
Watch out, grenade. I'm getting out of there. Watch out, Mickey. Let the fire go out.
Probably incinerate the team. Great. Well, yep. Keep shooting. And you don't have to stop.
Yeah, there'll be some down here.
Lighthouse, come in, Lighthouse. This is Falcon 2. We're pinned down. We're losing people. Requesting extraction
there,
immediately. For Christ's sakes, get us out of here.
Challenging ship. Try to place your mobile cover there again, easy. So
okay.
You can get it.
We'll cover on now.
LMB encryption decoded. JTF radio channel is now restored.
The radio's out. No one's coming
and
for us.
It's gonna be like, are you the first
yeah,
one to complete challenge?
We need to break that APC.
Way.
And how the hell are we?
How'd you do it?
That?
Well, thanks
we're
to Mankey.
Dead, we're dead.
We pushed it off the map. Let's push it off the map. And it worked.
We AZO'd it.
Private stop.
What?
What's happening?
How's that possible?
It's our opening. We have to get that charge on
stop
the APC.
In the game.
Yeah.
Whoa. Put on your cover bed. Try to reach in the corner somewhere.
I got it close to that.
Let's just replace it.
Damn it, he's the wrong button. Shit. That was the perfect place to play.
See if I can push you through there. What the hell? It's like daylight if we can go into the corner here.
Fuck.
Don't know if it will get us through the wall, but fucking it's daylight, what the hell?
Alright, I'm through.
Oh, nice. Yeah, then it's all there.
Behind the APC. APC.
think he found out the trick. He just perfected it.
Yeah. The window, so we're in back pillar. See if I can protect you from yourself here.
Shit, did I have a little cover?
Nah, it's alright, I'll put up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll be here for a while. Not going anywhere for a while? Try it, Snickers.
And if he destroys the APC somehow, then we can jump through the window because it's not even there in the first place. Back up on the track? Someone is fucking...
Remin beat challenge mode.
They fixed that. They fixed that, by the way. Yeah, they did. Let's try that.
You get it on the trash bag, Mankey?
Yeah. I'm trying to mimic the cubic placement.
Get in that corner, you start shaking, you know you almost got it, and you keep rolling away.
Do you know which direction when you were in the corner you rolled? Did you roll towards the window or like the back pillar too as well?
The window where I was rolled.
Oh.
Because, I mean, it puts you closer to that, that smart cover. Or not smart cover, but the movable cover.
Yeah, I think what I did wrong was I put it too close to the corners of the window. That might be the mistake I made. Color change up there. To roll backwards, you have to make sure that the shield is pointing towards the cover of that. Yeah, there you go. Nice.
There's just one more.
Yep. Alright. I'll try. At least I know it's working. Yeah, I'm proof.
All right.
The team is together.
No.
Mm-hmm.
I'll use my special.
No, wait, hold on, I'll use my force in that case. Yeah. Are you ready? Are you ready, Pat? Yeah, 45 minutes, an hour, something like that.
Yeah. Oh, it would take a hell of a lot longer if we did it the right way.
Yeah, I don't think we'd complete it, to be honest. Alright. Yeah. Oh yeah, there we go. Yeah, nice.
Yeah, that's right.
Just keep saving that until we're completely ready again. The tactical link, the one with the damage, it does way more increase on the explosive bullet, by the way. Make sure you have that up for next time, alright? No, I mean, do you have one left that you can use? Wait, you ran out? Did you only have one? Alright. Nah, we'll destroy it like this. You have grenades, just throw the grenades now. No.
Just
wait. Can you shock though? Anything else than like ear gas and you know, shit like that. By the way, you can use your water, 20% damage and skill cooldown and things like that, so that will help you guys. If you have your electronics gear, now's the time to equip it. Yeah, that one armor point probably had like 4 million health. Or 5 maybe. What's this guy? Well, we have like more like 70 million health right there in the armor. It'll help with the cooldown. That smart guy ain't doing shit, by the way. Use the smart car with skill reduction, cooldown reduction instead. That should help your skills charge faster. And the healing slam over. No, it's recharged faster. What's the time now? Might as well, you know, keep track.
So, like, yeah, an hour and a half, maybe, if we're, you know, yeah. Fuck no.
Yeah. The fact that we did it.
Like, I'm gonna do the challenge for only 6.5 hours. And that's the easy part. Oh, that? Oh no, that doesn't help shift the damage.
Outside.
He is on fire. You see that? Look. I'm not claiming it does shit, but if you have that icon. Soda is probably the best for this right now, at least. We have 7 to go.
Nope.
No, it can't. It can't find it.
Nope. Can't.
The seeker.
Seeker won't target it. No, you can't. It just rolled right back to me.
Yeah.
This is an easy way to do it.
Yeah.
shoots at. Confused. Oh yeah, you're shooting explosive bullets now?
Yeah.
Nice, yeah, shoot it underneath. By the end of its shadow, I think. If you have more of those explosive bullets, I can activate my tactical link. Not right now, like 1 minute. Do you have a sniper rifle?
It's a marksman rifle.
Yeah. You use that one because those do a lot more damage with the explosive gun. The clock was 38 when we started, by the way. Started shooting it.
When y'all started shooting it?
Yeah. Let's see what time is when it happens. My tactical link is up.
What is it?
Yeah, so if you equip, just tell me when you equip the bullets, I'll put it on.
Got him.
Yeah, that is a little damage, right? That's good. Yeah, let's keep shooting until we need no more. Yeah, I think you have to shoot the ground, by the way. Yeah, like right there.
Like right in that shadow area.
That was good though, that was really good.
I got one more round of this bullet.
Save it, wait,
6 minutes.
I wish. One of these dinary bullets would work.
I tried.
That'll beat me.
No. It would be great though.
Yeah. They're playing Destiny, Hayden.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Yeah. Prophet's playing Destiny.
Yeah, with two accounts, I think.
I'd rather play Paint the House than Destiny. Yeah. I'd rather muzzle on than this.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm playing Rainbow Six.
Destiny wants me to go back to work. Well, these two, I guess. These two are... This isn't how the game was intended to be played, you know?
No, this is what it isn't intended. You're not intended to go through the wall.
Yeah, we went through the wall to get here.
It's reading the newspaper while it's like... Oh. Yeah. Don't worry, I'll still fire off my abilities.
Well, we didn't. We hacked to the wall.
The average time to bring down one of these points is like 15 minutes. We won't be here for like 1.5 hours or more.
Oh yeah? 15 minutes per skill point?
Yeah. That's not very encouraging, but that's how it is. He's not gonna save you here.
Need a super death blow to it.
Can someone call in a bunker buster on this guy?
Well, we pretty much did it right now.
So many. Like, you gotta have a warlock. And now you can do it to the tank. You remember when you were first gonna do the raid? No, you need Titan.
two Titan, two Warlock. You need Titan. You need two of each.
Yeah. Alright, my tactical link is ready, so... Yeah, so tell us when you're equipping the bullets.
Alright, let me see. Alright, I'm ready.
Yeah, dude. Oh, that was it? No, the tactical link, Pat. Not the blue one, there. No, gives you damage reduction. Gives you damage reduction, asshole. Yeah. Fall through.
If you equip the there's a sawn-off shotgun at the reward claim.
Yeah.
Guy. If you equip that, your gear score will be lower, and you can enter the lower gear dark zone. That's what I've been. No, you can't equip your gear back. You have to leave it there. So, what it does, if you have like higher gear in your inventory, it will count that instead of the lower gear you have equipped, you know. But you know what you can do? You can equip like, say like, oh, you're only gonna use one gun, right? So you can equip two low level guns, and you can gank people in the dark zone. I went in with my other character and at gear score 160, and you could roll over anyone that was there because they have shit gear, and you know what, no one can do anything about it. And the supply drops, they're all for you because you're the fucking... You can just go around killing people, murdering them, you know. We should do that tomorrow or... Yeah, but they picked some.
I think this will be at least a week to fix this one.
Nah, they probably fix it tonight. I'm very cynical.
We can never kill it.
We'll kill it eventually. It's a pain in the ass. At least we get that jacket, whatever that is. No one will know what it even is, you know, the Titanium jacket. No one will say like, oh my god, this guy, he has a Titanium jacket. No one's gonna say that. It's completely useless. That's not half.
It's half the shield.
You mean midpoint.
It's half open.
It's very positive.
Need more explosive!
Yep.
Patch, you got the C4? Running support?
Yeah, just both.
resupply pad.
Go on ammo box.
We're in need of some Jeep stuff. Has anybody beat the challenge yet? They have?
Probably. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure of it.
I mean, with the gear that some people have in the dark zone, yeah, I'm positive some of them beat it.
I'll be worried about being banned if we're the first ones completing it.
They can't ban us for finding a bug in their system.
Increase my skill damage.
We've been stuck here for like an hour now.
No, not even half an hour. Maybe. We've been in the challenge mode for 40 minutes, but we've been here for half an hour. Gonna be another hour, hour and a half before we. At least we'll have completed it, and we can brag about it. Something or not, you never know.
Hey, we finally got that one down. Nice. Five more armor to left.
Yeah, that's probably fucking 6 million or something. A lot. More like 15 million probably each. I can see it has become one shade darker, more transparent. Try to shoot it. That's funny. I think I see where it is.
I see a one down there.
A one?
Yeah, yeah, it's like a burrito and then it's a one to the left of it, you know?
Yeah.
See it from this side. I'm looking over here. Look, do you see it underneath their path? Yeah, isn't that weird?
Yeah, I see that. It right here.
Oh yeah. Soon, we soon have it done. Yeah, 12-15 minutes for each armor point. It's the one that is the enemy. You see, it was burning. Look, if I shoot it, it's burning down there.
Yeah.
So that's the one we're hurting when we're shooting the sticky bomb. Too bad the APC hitbox is too big. Equip incendiary bullets and shoot the APC just to test how fast if it goes down at all.
Shoot the APC?
Yeah, with incendiary bullets. No, meanwhile, while your sticks cool down. No, no, with incendiary bullet. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It doesn't matter, you can't shoot underneath the APC, by the way. It's just a big square. Square collider. I don't know, but it looks like it's going down when you're shooting it with incendiary. Try.
I just did. I got it.
Pat, have you tried? What? Oh my god, yeah, you fucking got me really confused there. What the fuck? What? Really? That was fucking great. Just punch it, boom! Silly. I told you 12 to 15 per fucking bar. We would have killed it by now in the regular mode. But here we still have a long way to go. Not bad.
I guess
you can, but the thing is, they'll turn around and kill us in one hit.
Can we do a turret in front of it?
No, you. They'll just turn around and kill us. The turret draws so much attention, you know?
Yep.
reason the entire health bar is like one of those armor points. Maybe two of them. So better get to work.
Hey, you ain't got 2 hours to devote to it?
Fuck no. Just wait until you get shit. It's just garbage. What? Yeah. Oh, well, we literally do so.
Getting rid of this one.
Yeah. Can still see the pixels.
The shitsels.
Look, you wanna see something really fucking cool?
What?
That.
Float on top of it. No
That's
team.
How high the ADC is. Yeah. Okay. It probably shot. It's a good place to have.
Those JTF guys? Oh, they're still alive over there.
Yeah, they're fighting. Yeah, they're the toughest one so far.
They are bullet
sponges. Small bombs fire. They're taking small bombs fire right now.
Like champ.
I'm taking small bombs fire. Small bombs fire. Isn't that what we have said for like the last 40 minutes?
Yeah.
Gotta stay motivated.
Come on, let's kill this thing so I can get my jacket.
I need that jacket. It's mine. I need it. How much will we get for this, by the way? Does anyone check the rewards? I'm taking the jacket. Yeah, money and one equipment. Scrapping that equipment item and that gear set.
To get 500,000.
Yeah, literally should. This one takes so much time.
It's mechanic credit times two. Yeah, that'd be all day, definitely.
That would be all. This is all day right now. This here, sorry, I'm not doing this again.
What? Let me fix my sandwich first.
You increasing your damage over there, Pat? Can I see if it works? Oh my dear, move your ass. Doesn't. Wait, why did you pick that up? You protect yourself from the ATC. Big bad APC.
The big bad APC that's not firing.
Well, he is firing, but he's firing back. See? Backfired.
Backfire!
it's like a poof of smoke.
But you can't do nothing.
Smoke launcher. I'll seeing who's half now.
Look, here I am. Shoot me. Shoot me. I'm doing jumping jacks.
I mean, will.
Fire at will!
Who do you think is in that ship?
What?
In the ETC.
A guy. Yeah. He's sitting there watching. How did you get back there?
It's been blanking for 1 hour.
Why can't I shoot you?
My dumb gam, help! Or is it a prisoner inside?
Help!
Help! I've been locked in here for days.
Let me out!
They're forcing me to shoot people. Nice, bro! That's a
yeah.
Ace, bro, right
now. Well, Fagin. I am gonna blow this really off.
I'm gonna blow the roof off the KTC. Yeah, so 12 minutes per on. Half an hour to go till we get to the hub. So, yeah, hour, and say, hour left. Huh? You gonna be up if you were completed?
Hmm?
Yeah! Wouldn't want to miss an opportunity like this.
Welcome. I don't know. I had to pay like $4.28 or something like that. It's down to 2.
That one was only 10 minutes. That was a great job.
That was only 10 minutes?
Yeah.
Maybe these last ones have smaller hits.
Yeah. I think they would bother program something like that. I could have probably done a better job. And I think so, I'm starting to really think so. My confidence grows every day.
Excellent.
You hurry up. Are you drinking the water and soda, Pat? Drink it, asshole. You're the one holding us up.
Drink it.
Yes, you are. No, you dream about that. I did 378. On what? On nothing. Look, enemies over there. If we shoot one of them, they're gonna fucking rally up our ass. We don't want that.
No.
Yeah, but they're also super powerful. They're juiced to the pits. They've been taking their daily steroids.
These weedies.
Yeah. Double injection. I'm gonna shoot up and... My jacket. I don't even detonate my sticky, because when you guys detonate yours, it blows mine up.
Yeah. I'm sure it would take a lot longer with the wave. Hit it in the weak spot!
Like they bothered to put that in.
It just sounded good.
Shove it up the weak spot.
Next round of stick is probably to take it out.
Yep, we still have 1 minute to go, so hurry it up, please.
Got pixels left. Pixelated.
Kill it with fire. Yes. Took 1 minute too long. Come on, 10 more minutes? Or 20? Oh wait, no, that was on time, but it's 1 minute too early. Yeah, that was 11 minutes, that one. Do you know how many people play hard mode? Like 3 or 4. How did that happen? I thought we were doing great. Even when there's updates to the game, no one is still playing it. That's how bad it is. Do you think someone has a server for it? Hardline. Do you think they regret it?
I would.
Shot one person. Great times.
Great times.
Soon there.
destroyed instantly.
Nice path, set it on fire.
Shock it. Oh, path. Fuck.
You stood in my way. That's all.
See, now it still has health.
You can throw... If you throw tear gas, I think that reduces its armor. Who's destroying Easy's medkits? As soon as it throws them, they're gone. Disconnection. There goes his medkit again.
Yep.
I still see it there. Oh, we're there. We are there now. It's the helm. Hooray! Hooray! Well, we can finally see how much damage we've done. Throw everything at him.
150,000. Yeah. I don't know why I get that. It's like random damage. Yeah. I wonder why that happens. You think so? Oh, you maybe. Oh, nice. 250. Now it's 350. No. Jesus Christ. A little bit. Wap, wap. Super. Yeah, almost attached. Yeah. You're gonna be disappointed. I know it, I'm gonna be disappointed. Yeah. Well, we've been here for 1 hour and 40 minutes now. Couldn't have already done that. It's outside. Die already. Yeah, it's gonna give you a green, and it's not gonna accept. Two in the mag.
It has no health left.
There are 0 pixels.
Yeah, 0 pixels. Look at that. Next one, take it out. Yes. Fuck off. Wait, maybe I should.
Good job out there. You lost some really good people, but if that APC hadn't been stopped, the situation would have been much worse. We managed to stop any airstrikes on the city, for now. But the LMB regroups, we risk losing everything we've worked so hard to gain.
Yeah, you got it, guys.
We can't rest just yet. None of us can. Wow, wow.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna... Oh, it's... I already have a skin like that, Pat. Look at my fucking M44. I already have one skin like that. Now I can have two.